Headlines today, stationary bikes that use virtual reality could help children with behavior issues succeed in school. A new Harvard study tested the effects of cybercycling on a group of students with autism, ADHD, or mood disorders. After 7 weeks of using the bikes during their twice-weekly PE class, the number of disruptive behaviors dropped by 50%, and there were 70% fewer behavioral problems on days they participated in that cybercycling class.